Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Generation Battle of the Gen 1 versus Gen 7. So, I found out, Javier told me before we started, I was like, oh, my whole team is female. And that just sucks a lot because my freaking Nidoking has freaking Life Orb. And he has Life Orb, so he's at least neutral, but it sucks. So we got Green Dragon. Because I needed a hidden ability capsule.
Bro, I should call me the video.
Jesus. Oh! Well, it is like, what, one something, my board? Style.
I have a thing to do with I watch it. Okay. Alright, we live this though.
Like I said, we live those! Oh. I mean, I take you down with me. Oh man. I'm just gonna bring him out now.
What?
Cool. Little Pix and Pikachu in background. Oh, and an Eevee and a Munchlax. Oop. Okay,
for Marina.
Oh, actually, it's not that bad. Killer! You will murder your family. Hide your kids, hide your wife. He went past me. Makes sense. Oh! He lives up to his name! Got that crit. He doesn't care if he's an advocate of true gender equality. He doesn't care about women. He will murder you.
Alright.
Ah.
Oh wait, that's not a low one. Oh wait, it is a low one. Wait.
What? Have the shiny replied?
Yeah.
What, in the Kanto of it?
No. Sword and Shield.
What Sword and Shield are
they? Around the bench, so you can find the same role for
Oh, I didn't know that.
But you did, you said
Oh, I don't remember it. I don't remember that, damn. Hey. How are you doing?
It's a very popular Pokemon along with the new
I think you'd say Charizard. Something. I don't know what to do here because.
Fat Charmander.
I just hope you don't kill me.
Oh my god, you're fat.
I think I'm. It's because I'm up speed, I'm pretty sure. Alright, go by. Auroville? Oh, okay, I see. That's for, well, yeah, that's both physical and special. That's only 5 turns, correct?
Yeah, it's 5 turns.
I still don't think you're gonna live. You're not gonna live my attack, though. Flare Blitz, bitch! Oh my god.
Oh!
Fuck me, then. Okay. No, I'm not talking to you! Freaking Echo, shut the hell up. Oh god. Okay. Somehow you still live.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, it's not that good.
You're like, you don't even have that great special effect.
Defense? One that you're both?
Best, the, I mean, other defense.
Yeah, that. If I lose those dragon dance.
Yeah, I don't know how you... I don't know how you lived either. That was a freaking stab. Flare Blitz, the D-Dance. That brought me you, though. Yeah, I brought Mew instead of Mewtwo because I like him.
Understandable.
I literally paid money for this bitch. You had to get the Pokemon Plus. I don't even have Let's Go.
You paid money for me. Paid content.
It's the only way you can get them, unless you get them from Let's Go, which there is the shiny Mew collected on with the Pokemon and the Pokemon Kanto, yeah, but. not like I was gonna be able to do that because I had no one to trade with.
No. Wasn't it not a Mew? Was it just like a Ditto?
No, I'm pretty sure it was a Shiny.
I'm pretty sure it was just a Ditto making it look like Shiny.
I don't know.
Also, yes, that is why Shiny Ditto was blue.
Oh yeah, because Mew and Ditto are kind of the same thing.
Yeah.
Great.
Funny. Fast.
Really cool. Fast a bolt.
And without the health buff from the Lord Grail wasn't working well. But now I'm fast a bolt. There's no worries.
There is no worry.
I just still have speed.
I switch out. I lay on my trap card, Kaiba! Oh.
Yikes.
No. I'm faster.
Mike. Oh, I don't think I'm having a good video clip for that.
I don't think you would ever lose this stuff. I've never watched Yu-Gi-Oh! Either, I just know that one
card. Do I else speed of Venusaur? That's the question.
The sunlight.
Yes.
Bean. Good. You see my name? Venusaur.
You got the beans.
There you go, beans again.
Here's the time where I wish I had synthesis. Bean user. Not even bean at all, it's just bean user.
It's bean user.
It's fine, I'll pay you a new suite after you kill Venusaur.
I'm taking damage. Alright, save sleep again.
You're sleeping difficult.
Sleep a vault.
And air center. Okay.
Time to die! So long! So long, gay bikeable!
And gay beetle.
Gay beetle. Yahoo!
God. No. Not
oh.
Cool.
Oh yeah, for Moose, you're legendary, huh? Man, I'm out speed.
The name that I like.
Can you do like a setup move or something?
No.
Does it even have them moves?
If you want to push for a mod, you'll get further down.
I want an HC.
Oh yeah, that's not a good.
Well, guess I die now. I think I have any 50. Well, you're frail, but I need a level move, so. Oh yeah, I do actually have something for you. Little Mew!
Go Mew.
You take any hits from Paramoza. Even if it is super effective. You take those.
Well.
Oh my god. My poor boy. Well, it is time to double battle. And welcome to El Dubai.
I've got to beat the Pokeball.
No, you haven't, my friendy.
What?
It is time to the Duble battle where I shall get to the end. You didn't even bring out her. Yeah, we got the boys! How does your Vikavolt feel? Jesus
Christ.
At least both of my mons have covered it. Oh my god, both my mons fuck up oranges.
No!
Him with the ice punch. At least he lived. Super power! Green shine.
I like both of these ones, but should be both Puerto Rican.
Hmm.
I'm just gonna do this because of the thing.
Because of your queen.
Oh, you know what? Does bug resist fighting?
What?
And I know flying does, really. That's a fight would be absolutely useless on you.
An electric type, what do you want about?
Oh yeah, you're electric. One of them is gonna go down. By Atlantis. Stay useless.
Oh.
Alright. Alright. If you're wondering how to pronounce his name. I like how we can just talk about things that weren't even in the video. Like I just said that thing right now. But I'm not gonna say where why I said that.
Yeah, you know the blue one without context.
If you know the video, you know the video.
I'm going to click the blue button.
I'm going to click the no. Both of them live. Oh. Well, apparently he gotta stay useless too, fam. Both have one useless mod in the team. No,
okay.
He's looking
at me. Stop, baby.
Oh, hell yeah. I die for my next move. Jesus Christ. You said that right?
Shut up.
Make your move, next move, with caution. Who was faster? Was Nidoking faster? I don't remember.
No, I thought you were faster.
Oh, I forgot. Oh, I didn't mean to get Charizard right now.
I love the smell of demonic skin in the morning.
I knew I shouldn't have given him. I didn't know what to give him. And then I forgot to give him acrobatics, so I really wasn't supposed to give him anything.
We're both done.
If you got the barb.
We both done.
Wow, everybody is dead!
Yeah.
I only have two mods. I'm gonna be Well, Kanto is worse gen as always.
Love the smell of people watching our comments.
If I even get any comments. I think we get fucked by you.
What?
Lava will get fucked up by me.
Yeah,
it will. But that's the point. I'm gonna pass on the lean.
Oh my god. Yeah, more speed.
Oh, I died from hail. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Jeez, both of the mods we had are frail. I'm pretty sure I built my Mew in speed. What's base speed on the subject?
I think it's 137 for attacks, but attack and speed.
Makes sense. Wait, then why does it pick speed? Is it just random which one it picks?
It might be hard, I'm stupid.
Okay, either way, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see y'all next time!